This is the foot offset goblet squat. You're gonna move and shift one foot slightly back. It's not an extreme distance, about to the middle of the other foot, and keeping both heels down, you're gonna squat down for desired number of repetitions. What this does is the foot that is a little bit further back, it forces you to shift more into that hip.